I have just found the most amazing girls that not only I can relate to, but they're girls that I want to be like.
I don't think I would have grown as much if I didn't go Alpha Chi.
I honestly don't remember what life was like before Alpha Chi. Hey y'all, I'm Kelby, an alumna and resident chapter consultant for Alpha Chi Omega, who lives right here in Oxford, ready to start our brand new chapter at Ole Miss this fall.
And I'm Bella, also an alumna, and I serve as an assistant director of collegiate growth for Alpha Chi Omega. We're so happy that we are joining the Ole Miss Panhellenic community and that you are wanting to join as well. Being a new member in Alpha Chi Omega comes with all the excitement of the Ole Miss sorority experience, with a special bonus of allowing you to shape this chapter's future. You'll get to take part in deciding what our signature philanthropy events will be, how Alpha Chi is involved on campus, and what it means to be a real strong woman in Oxford.
So at Alpha Chi, our phrase is real strong women, and that's something that we kind of live by every single day.
Being a real strong woman means so many different things. It's being an Alpha Chi, it's being empowered, strong, confident, passionate about the things you love.
Whenever I was going through Rush, I was looking for girls who were similar to me, who were like-minded, and that's what I found at Alpha Chi, girls who had great morals, great standards, set high goals for themselves, but actually like tried to attain them, tried to reach those goals. And the girls around them, they're encouraging. They're going to help support you and push you to reach those goals.
They really push you to be your best self and be a real strong woman and encourage you to chase your dreams and your goals.
They're radiant, they're beautiful, they're strong, they're real strong women. I wanna be the one to walk in the sun. Well, girls, they wanna have fun. Oh, girls, that's what I wanna have. That's all they really want. It's some fun. When the working day is done. Oh, girls, they wanna have fun. Oh, girls, that's what I wanna have fun.
For Alpha Chi Omega, our philanthropy of domestic violence awareness allows us to make a local impact while working to end a global problem. We serve our classmates, our friends, and our communities. Beyond just raising money, we raise our voices, volunteer in shelters, promote healthy relationships, and educate others about sexual assault. Together, as real strong women, we can create lasting change.
I will never forget the memories that were made with my friends in Alpha Chi. There's something special about getting all dressed up with your best friends and sharing clothing and shoes, going out to fun dinners, having picnics and movie nights, and of course, getting to tailgate the big game. There's just so much excitement and love, and we just have so much fun together.
I think the most rewarding part of being in Alpha Chi Omega would probably be the relationships that I made.
You taught me a friendship that I've never really had before.
The girls that I meet, they make me strong. They're the ones who bring me a basket of goodies late at night when I'm tired, when I'm crying. They're the shoulder to literally cry on. We're all on the same page. We're all in the same chapter of life, and we all want the best for each other.
Chapter at Ole Miss is building a brand new house that our founding members will get to live and be the first to make memories in. They'll be the first Ole Miss Alpha Chi's to call this house their home. I had the opportunity to live in our chapter house this past year, and I will always remember the countless memories that were made there.
And another amazing part of the founding member experience is how soon you get to be involved. In Alpha Chi, we offer 15 executive board roles and more than 40 non-executive roles. This is one of the only chances that you have at Ole Miss to join an organization and be a leader right away.
As a founding member, you will build a legacy that you get to leave behind on this Ole Miss campus. And it is your opportunity to create this legacy of real strong women.
We're excited to grow our new chapter at Ole Miss. Will you grow with Alpha Chi Omega?